Okay, what we
Hello
got?
Again, and welcome to another episode of How to Keep Your Ass Out of Jail. Today's topic,
what we got?
Wearing other people's pants. If you wake up and you find yourself wearing someone else's pants, you immediately stop what you're doing and you check for guns. You check for drugs.
Yes.
Check for body parts. You check for stolen property.
Body
check
parts.
For drug paraphernalia. You check for anything in those pants that might get your ass put in jail.